Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So we got new unit, Kayena. Omni Kayena. Okay. So she is not the old Kayena that got Omni Evolution. She is a brand new unit. And we have to get her from Rarsaman. Okay. She is kind of specially made for this new upcoming Fire Vortex Arena, which is the third Fire Vortex Arena. The leader skill, 120% boost to attack defense and 100% boost to max HP of fire types, 20% damage reduction from fire earth types, and probable 35% considerable reduction, 50% of foes BB gauge. Wow! Okay. And considerably reduces BB gauge, 30% required for BB. Wow! Seriously! Okay. And then 50% damage reduction from all elements for the first 2 turns. Seriously! And enormously boost ABP CBP. Must get unit. Especially for Arena, Colosseum, and Fire Vortex Arena. Okay, extremely powerful leader skill for Mono Fire in Arena, basically. Extremely powerful. You cannot use the enemy's BB gauge so that they won't be able to use any BB. Okay, the BB. AoE attack and then probable 6% per foe, KO resistance negation for 2 turns, PvP modes only. What? Really? Whoa! So it can pierce the Angel Idol. Okay, so the PvP, the arena, becomes interesting. Wow, okay, this is new and this is going to be quite troublesome in arena. I think it's going to be fun to use this. And boost spark damage 50% of fire types for 3 turns. And okay. Attack defense recovery 200% decent. And then he enormously boosts critical hit rate 60% for 3 turns decent. Probable 40% chance huge 2 turns. Attack defense reduction 60% and reduces host BB gauge 20%. Okay, and super brave burst. Okay, so the force BB gauge reduction is only from BB. The SBB doesn't have it. Alright. The SBB AoE single target. I think on the extra skill, yes. We get another AoE. So triple attack SBB as usual from Vortex Arena unit. Then boost spark damage 180% for 3 turns, attack defense recovery, critical hit rate, attack defense down, critical elemental vulnerability infliction. Okay, so attack defense recovery, spark, critical hit rate, attack defense down, and critical elemental weakness damage down debuffs. Okay, not bad set of abilities. The UBB, AoE attack, critical hit rate, and then spark damage 500%, attack defense recovery 400%, critical hit rate 60%, attack defense down debuff, fire elemental damage 500%. Okay, so elemental weakness damage and spark damage, very good damage boost, and activates fire shield 50,000 HP, 10,000 defense for 3 turns. Okay, honestly, doesn't seem to be a nice UBP for something like Frontier Hunter. Or maybe high difficulty contents, not really that good. But one sure thing, this UBB's function is to counter buff removal attacks. Because the barrier, I mean the shield buff, will not get removed by the buff removal attack. And also, the attack down debuff can help your squads to survive better on buff removal attack. Okay, the extra skill. Wow, that's death ignoring attack for all allies. So we don't need to get a death ignoring effect to self on Corsan's SP skill. Negates critical damage for all allies. Okay, 50% boost attack defense for first 5 turns. And okay, adds 15 combo BB, 21 combo SBB. AoE attack on BBSBB. Now the SP skill. 100% boost to all parameters, 150% boost to spark damage, okay, nice. Resist attack parameter limit to 180,000, and what the? So it is finally here. 100% auto angel idol. I think this unit is the first one that have this kind of skill. I mean, from the recent Omni units, okay? 100% chance. It is not something like under 25% HP, under 20% HP. This one doesn't have any requirement, and I think this one is the first one. Yeah, this unit is the first one to get this, which is obviously awesome. I wonder if this auto angel idol will stack with the one that, you know, under 25% HP and also probable certain amount of percentage to endure 1 KO attack. Could be stacked. Okay, that's interesting. Enhances leader skill success rate 15% of foes BB gauge reduction. 35%. So now it will be 50% if you get this. So I think it is highly recommended to get this if you are using her in arena as leader. This one, completely optional. Spark fire damage. And then this one seems good but optional. If you have extra SP, you might be okay to get this, but if not, this one is completely optional. Oh, 80% chance random status elements to BB SBB. If you are using her in arena, must get. This one, okay, at BB gauge on spark, only good for questing. Well, maybe also for arena, but I think this one is optional. If you are mainly using her in arena. If you are mainly using her in questing, this one is extremely good. So it is up to you. As for me, it is optional. 30% max HP boost on BB, 50% max HP boost on UBB. Completely optional in my opinion. Whoa, what is this? Adds probable 10% per foe KO resistance negation for 2 turns. Effect to SBB. What? Okay. So this is something that can pierce the enemy's auto angel idol. Wow, okay, I think this one is a must get skill for arena. If you are not using her for any arena, this one is super duper optional. I mean, you don't have to get this if you are only using her for PvE. Allows SBB's base effect to last for one additional turn. Base effect. What we can expect from that? Nope. I think this one is completely optional. Maybe doesn't even worth the 15 SP. And then lastly, oh okay, the BB gauge reduction is also available on the SBB. So must get if you're using her in arena. Wow, so a very powerful leader for mono fire in arena, which is kinda perfect for the next fire vortex arena. Okay, so let's get her. Yeah, so I think it's just like before. If I did it until 30 summon, I will get 4 tickets, and I will get the last ticket on the Fire Fortress Arena. So, okay. At max 30? Or maybe. Until I get her. I don't want to get 2 of her. She is way too good. Okay, so let's do this. The first one. Kayana, please. 7 new files. Kayana. Kayana. But yeah, instead of having 2 auto angel idols like Blaze, Kayana only have 1 auto angel idol, but 100% proc. That's kinda interesting. The third pool, Kayana please. I think I'm still going to need that downloading things. Rengaku. The fourth pool. 25th. Extremely powerful unit for Fire Fox Arena. Wow. Sixth. Seventh. Oh, 7 new files. Well, I don't think this one is Kayana though, but let's see. Whoa! So any type will do, but I will be happy if this one is Anima. So, Anima Punch. Yes! Wow, that's super lucky, only 7 pulls. Okay. Actually, should I get one more? But maybe one is enough. Yeah, I think one is enough. I'll stop. Yeah. Okay. That's awesome. Actually, yesterday, the Fire Vortex Arena somehow appeared here. And when I clicked it, it was like, it is still not available yet. So yeah, super duper coming soon. Here we go, season 3, September 16. Oh, okay, it's starting tomorrow. And the sphere reward this time. Oh, what? This time I'll give Oath of Justice, 10% boost to all parameters for all fire types allies, and then 150% boost to attack, 30% boost critical hit rate of fire types, and then 35% damage reduction for first 2 turns from fire earth types, greatly boost BBS BB activation 20%, and raises attack parameter limit to 180,000. Wow, so arena-ish this Elgif. Okay, so the reward this time is not sphere but Elgif. Very interesting. I think that's a really good Elgif. Oh, balancing updates. Passive mitigation will be capped to 20%. The OT will be capped to 50%. The passive additional damage mitigation. Healing capped at 20,000. Rest in peace, Thrustle Edict. Reduces effectiveness of BC by 50%. Wow, really? So it is harder to get full BB. Whoa. Reduce effectiveness of BB gauge boost, BB gauge full rate effect, BB gauge reduction, and BB gauge full rate reduction effect by 30%. Passive non-conditional resistance against 1 KO attack effect, size leader skill, Yggdrasil Edict will be limited a max of 2 times. Okay. Conditional auto angel idol will be limited to max 2 times. Okay. So tomorrow, the Fire Vortex Arena Season 3 will start. That's awesome. Okay. So I can consider this pull as a super lucky pull. Not epic though. Epic is kind of like one touch and getting the unit. So this is like the super lucky pull. 7 pulls only. Yeah. So I think that's all for this video. Thank you for watching. Good luck for your Kayana summon and good luck for your Fire Vortex Arena tomorrow. See you again next time. Bye bye. Brave Frontier Global Punch.